propose a text to the department in Belgium to defend your rights. Belgian people and the European people, the president of the European Parliament has sent a letter to you to say, Alisa, I have listened to you.
Europe I want to thank our three friends for this action, but overall to stop this action and to eat again, because your health is very important for us. It was 11 days, it was very long. I think that your action have been heard by a lot of people, a lot of people in Belgium, but to a lot of people in Europe. A lot important people was coming here during this 11 days to listen your motivation, your reason, your fight. I'm just a member of Parliament of Belgium, but in Belgium too, we must to support you. We know the situation in Tibet, no. And we bring to the Parliament of Belgium next week a proposition to support the rights of the people of Tibet. We say to our government to say that she is not agree with the situation in Tibet. If all the European country say to China, no, it's possible to change the situation. I'm just here to say to you principally, you are not alone. Thank you. Congratulations. Thank you. Thank you. And go
on. Mima Mangujige, Europe Pema Sebi, Awanan, Jordilia, Ning Tavana, Tuchi Shuye.